I never thought I was a superstar. I worked like I was a hungry man going for the first game in the big leagues. And I know that's not going to be something that you probably want to teach LeBron or any of those kids coming up, because they are rich in money. All they have to do is try to stay physically healthy, use what they have, and soak in a lot of the knowledge that everybody's trying to give them. But I would say I had to put a lot of little pieces together to become the player that I was, the pitcher that I was. Like I said earlier, I have a lot of me with Maddox, with Pettit, with Clemens, Nolan Ryan, Tom Seaver, Brett Saberhagen, believe it or not, was someone I really analyzed a lot. Tom Glavine. I had a lot of little things that I learned from everybody, and I tried to pack them all together and use them. And that's how it became who I was in baseball. But I never considered myself a superstar or something even that.